No talking, Rhonda Maid. It's degrading to you.